Spoke about issues of media freedom and the court's views on media freedom. We also spoke about what we as the media perceive to be targeted onslaughts on the constitution of South Africa from certain political quarters within the governing party, the ANC. And he assured us that he, as Chief Justice, is not concerned about the possible erosion of South Africa's constitutional democracy, and says that people can say what they want to say, but he's confident that our constitution is safe.
We also dealt with issues relating to making quality justice accessible to the South African public by proposing that courts like small claims courts be restructured, more community courts be built, properly restructured traditional courts be established, but those which comply with the provisions of the constitution.
Madagascar's